Broadway for 2,328 performances, Rock of Ages took our favorite hits from the 80s and brought down the house with a hilarious book by Chris D'Arenzo.
Here to finish the job of melting our faces off,